Don Pablo, you have devoted your life to truth, to beauty, and to peace. Both as a man and as an artist, you embody the ideals symbolized by this United Nations Peace Medal. I present it to you with my deep respect and admiration. Please accept it.
Very moved, yes, I know, to receive such a good gift. The greatest honor that I have received. And because you spoke of what I have thought all my life, inspired by my mother, who was a wonderful, genial woman. She talked to me very early of my age about peace that at that time also we had. I was born in the middle of a war. So everything that completes the United Nations goes to my heart, yes. And I have followed all the time what the United Nations was doing. Now, excuse me if I take your time and our time, but let me say one thing. I am a Catalan. Today, a province of Spain. But what has been Catalonia? Catalonia has been the greatest nation in the world. I will tell you why. Catalonia has had the first parliament much before England. Catalonia had the beginning of the United Nations. All the authorities of Catalonia in the 11th century met in a city of France, at that time Catalonia, to speak about peace. At the 11th century. Peace in the world and against wars, the inhumanity of wars. This was Catalonia. Now I am so moved to be here with you. The end.